You don't like it?
I don't know.
Well, I'll take it off. I'll take it back. I'll burn it. Well, just don't cry, please. Oh, look what I did. I only bought it to impress you, and that's all I ever meant to do.
Don't give me all. for a little while. Perhaps you'd like to go visit your dentist friend?
That's not very funny, Dad. Well, you know he's disappeared.
Oh, that's right. He did. Forgive me, boy chick.
I swear on all my spawn, when he's gone, the world will up on you, Prince. You. My name is Bert Stein. I'm with NBC. I came down here to convince you to do a weekly TV show for me. Seymour Krill once got any tips. For half an hour on Sundays at 4. TV's first home got any program. You'll make a myth and our ratings will soar.
You know the book doesn't lie. It's not a question of merit. It's not demanded to fly. They say the meek gonna get it. And you're a meek little guy. You know the meek are gonna get what's coming to them by and by.
You're from TV show.
From coast to coast.
Name it. Life.
Oh. Face on the screen.
Silent.
I'm gonna get one down into quiet. I'm going to tell him the truth.
Don't get cute with me. I made you and I can break you.
Oh, go ahead and break me. You think it's easy living with the guilt?
I'll cut the crap and bring on the meat.
Oh, if only you'd eat meat. If only you touch a fly or a mouse. No, you're so particular.
Come on, Crowborn, feed me. I ate this mushnick and that was a week ago.
Well, look, just hold out for one more day. That's all I'm asking. Life magazine will be here in the morning.
Daniel, get me somebody.
And you'll never be hungry again. I promise.
Chow time, Crowborn.
Shut up.
Feed me.
Don't worry about anything. Back to business.
Are you all right?
Yes. No.
Don't die on me, Audrey. I need you. Please don't die on me.
Truck's waiting outside.
Open the van, boy!
Subsequent to the events you have just witnessed, there may have been this city's open.